to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. A chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
Square in the sights of the big dog.
Pompeo locked in. Death Valley driver. Look out. Goes into the pin.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Boom, what impact.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Clothesline! Sliding back into the action. He climbs into the ring.
Coming!
I think we're gonna see it!
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt! That's an F5 coming through!
That is what it takes to topple Waves!
The cover!
Whoa! Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. He creates some separation with power.
Ooh. Wicked kick to the face.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Able to give him the slip.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey.